Hi guys, here's another segment of Cooking with Carlitha. I have a store-bought piece. I think it's Red Baron's. I'm going to give Red Baron's their prop. Because normally I use the journal, but this time it was Red Baron. A piece from Ralph's. Guess it was on sale for $2 for $7, I think. So it's about $3.50. Came home, jazzed up this piece. I have spinach, green, yellow, red, orange, bell peppers on there. I have spinach, cutting up some more onion, and extra shredded cheese. I did my house Creole seasoning on there. You can probably see this underneath the bread. You know, I put that grapeseed oil and olive oil on there to, you know, give it that flavor. I shredded my own cheese. See that? Ralph's, Kroger's, giving you the props. See, that's my onion I'm cutting up. See, I shredded my own cheese. Okay. This is how you do it. Bam. Let's see the finished product. All right, guys. Welcome to another segment. This is the finished product of the Red Baron pizza from Ralph's. As you can see, it's all delicious. Zoom out. Yeah, baby. Look at that. You can take a 3,050-cent pizza and make it a home-style meal with spinach, onions, bell peppers, green onion, and my house seasoning, Creole house seasoning. What a delight. We're about to eat. Have a good night.